Hi folks, Joe Johnson with Holiday World of Katy. Today we're going to do a walk around on an Airstream International, the Serenity model, 30 foot. Let's go ahead and get started. Coming up at the front of the coach, you have your stone guards up on the front, stainless steel stone guards, and your window wraps up on top, which do deflect rocks, stones, all that good stuff. And they also provide UV protection for the inside of the coach. Coming around to the front, we have our stainless steel propane cover, and two 30-pound bottles are underneath, and then we have two Interstate batteries located on the nose of the coach also. No coach should be without an electric tongue jack. The only way to get a trailer on and off a unit and to get it level. Another nice feature on the front, part of the stone wrap package. Visibility from the inside. You can go ahead and open this up and let a lot more light in. As I said, they do protect the front of the coach while traveling, and it also protects it from the sun, but if you do want a little bit more sunlight in, you still have a tinted window on the front, but these do open up. Also on this 2014 Serenity that we're looking at today, the unit does only weigh 6,700 pounds, so it's towable by a lot of vehicles out there. You do have your LED lighting on all your exterior lighting, your running lights, your tail lights. All the exterior lights are LED. On this model, we have a nice little storage compartment right here. Easy access, but it goes a good ways front and rear on here. And you can also notice the darker tint on the windows. It's going to keep the coach a lot cooler in these warmer days. And we do have a 110 propane water heater. And then we do have, you have a satellite hookup and a cable hookup. It's already prepped for the satellite if you want to take a satellite dish. Already wired up for it. And then we have the back of our refrigerator. And then coming down, we have a sewer flush on this coach. Another thing all units ought to have, and all Airstreams do, they have a sewer tank flush and your city water connection. Another nice feature is your hot and cold shower, exterior shower out here. And then your 110 hookup, so when you're at a park, this is a 50 amp coach. The 30 foot Serenity on this 2014, we have two air conditioners and it is 50 amp service on here. And then you do have your real nice aluminum wheels. Real nice little feature on there, and they have Goodyear Michelin Marathon tires on it also. Coming back towards the rear of the coach, we have our dump station. Easy to access right here, and you have your poles are labeled real well, and then you also have a little exterior light. And coming around towards the back of the coach, you also have your sewer hose holder. Nice little area to keep a sewer hose so you don't have to store it in your bumper or inside the coach or inside your tow vehicle. And then again, we have a stabilizer jack in the rear. This coach, 30 foot, has four stabilizer jacks on all four corners of it, and they do have a little bit bigger footprint on the pads of it. On the rear of the 30 foot Serenity, we have a nice little storage area in the bumper. It's a great place to keep all your tools and miscellaneous stuff down through here. It does have a diamond plate covering on the inside of it. It's going to protect it. And then another nice feature we have on this model is the exterior storage in the rear. It goes back nice and deep. Again, this one is all diamond plated. It has a light on the inside. And then on the rear, you have, again, darker tinted windows, your aluminum brake covers, light covers. And then coming around towards the front of the coach, the International Serenity has a Zip D relax awning. It's electric awning, has tilt feature on it, real nice little awning. Coming around towards the front, you do have a place for your potable water system. So if you want to carry some water while you're traveling, easy access right here to fill up your holding tank. Another thing on the Airstream Serenity, low profile, mentioned the aluminum wheels, but it does have shock absorbers on it, and it does have a torsion suspension. These things pull really nice with the aerodynamics on the front and the rear and on your sides. Great pulling little trailer. Let's take a look on the inside here. Let's take a look on the inside of this little 30-foot Serenity. This is the controls for your relax awning, your automatic or electric awning on the outside. You have your interior light switch, which actually dims your lights on the interior. Real nice little feature there. And as I mentioned, the exterior has LED lighting. The interior also has LED lighting. And then you have a row of switches for your under the cabinet lights and also in the cabinet lights. Real nice little feature up here. The Serenity does have the Asian look to it. It has a little paper rice. It's a Christopher Dean design. And then we also have a Blu-ray DVD player. And you do have a Bluetooth capabilities for your electronic devices. We also have a nice little storage area behind the sofa here. Another nice feature on your sofa, it does pull out to make a little bedding area right here. Nice feature on the little 30 footer. And then you do have plenty of storage under the sofa. And also on this side of the L-shaped part of the sofa. And I love the windows. Great visibility, good ventilation. We have a few of the windows open today. We're getting a real nice cross breeze in here. And then on your upper windows, you can either allow more light in or you can go ahead and close it down and let a little light out. Another feature on the Serenity, it does have your roller shades on it, 2014 model. Real nice feature on these. Let's go ahead and take a look at the galley area. And on our dinette area, we have a good sized dinette table here, which will make down into a bed. So if you have a lot of company, you can sleep up to six people in this coach comfortably. A lot of room inside of here. And again, I can't stress enough the visibility with the wraparound windows and the larger windows around your dinette, and also across from us facing the awning side. But they do also have a little bit of storage up underneath here. Comes with little tubs to put inside. And you have that on both sides of the dinette table. Nice little feature right there. And then you do have a Samsung TV already hooked up to the DVD player. And then coming back, you have a good sized refrigerator and freezer section. And on the interior of the coach, the midsection here, we have a real nice cabinet. Plenty of storage inside this 30-foot Serenity. A lot of quality in there. And then we do have a privacy curtain, which we'll go ahead and close off the back of the coach if you have up front here and want to go into the restroom area. And love the storage in this. You have good deep storage in this counter cabinet. Good pull-out tray with adjustable shelves. And then we do have our vent hood, stainless steel vent hood that vents to the outside. And then you do also have a three burner cook stove with a real nice grate on top and plenty of storage, self-closing drawers. Three real nice cabinets right here. A little bit of extra storage up underneath. The Corian countertop, Serenity has the Corian countertop, has a real nice little patina to it, but a good working space right here. And then you do have a good sized convection microwave oven in here. Also with more storage up underneath the convection oven. And then you do have a LED monitor panel for your holding tanks, a little 110 outlet. And this coach does come with a 1000 watt inverter on it. So you can run your small appliances, TVs, DVDs, stuff like that. Also has a solar charger. And then you do have a nice little pull down shade, LED lighting up underneath the sink area. And again, you have good cabinet space above with the lighting. A good size stainless steel sink, plenty deep, able to get pots and pans in there. And you do have your full out sprayer on top of that. Good sized area up underneath your sink. And it does also have a wastebasket holder. It comes with a wastebasket. inside the bathroom area of the Serenity, we do have a nice shelf on the top, swing out mirror, towel holder, stainless steel sink, wash basin, and plenty of storage underneath the countertop. And then you do have the porcelain foot plush commode, good sized towel rack, and plenty of lighting on the inside. And you actually even have a window in the vent, electric vent for the exhaust up on the ceiling mount. And then on the inside of the shower, we also have a clothesline to be able to hang towels or wet clothes, bathing suits. And then we have a nice little seat area in the shower, so you can sit down, relax, and hose off. And underneath the 30-foot Serenity in the bedroom area, we have plenty of storage up underneath the bed area, accessible from either side of the bed and from the foot of the bed. Plenty of room in here. And then coming around, we actually have some magazine holders. There's places with 110 outlet down here to put a phone, electronic devices, or an alarm clock. And you also have LED reading lights, nice window if you have a good scenery at night. And then we do have our large cabinets with the LED lighting inside. Plenty of storage in here. A lot of good hanging closets right here. And then you have another secondary closet underneath. And then we do have a Samsung TV mounted on the wall with the adjustable arm. Pulls out real nice. And then we have a secondary privacy curtain right here to be able to, if somebody's sleeping and you want a little privacy taking a shower, hold back a little bit of noise also. And then we do have a 15,000 BTU air conditioner in the bedroom, and it also has a heat pump in it. Thermostat control on the side will control both air conditioners, zone one and zone two. Folks, Joe Johnson here again, Holiday World of Katy. We've just finished up our walk around on the 2014 International Serenity model. Love for you to come down and take a look at it. We can give you a little bit more detailed tour of it. Hard to get it all in a short little clip, but beautiful little coach. Think you'd really enjoy it. You can also see it online at hwhrv.com, or you can give me a call at 281-371-7276. Be more than happy to discuss some of the options on it with you. And don't forget to mention the promo code JJIS, and come see us at Holiday World in Katy. Thank you. When you go, go, go.